All right, everyone, it's story time. This is called Quantum Physics for Babies. This is a ball. This ball has energy. This is a ball. This ball has zero energy. All of these balls are made of atoms. There are neutrons. They're in purple here. And protons. These are in red. And electrons. These are the green ones outside the nucleus. An electron can be here or here. Or here. But an electron cannot be here. Or here. All electrons have energy. This electron has the most energy. This electron has the least energy. There are no electrons with zero energy. This energy is quantized. An electron can take energy to jump up, and it must give energy to fall down. This amount of energy is a quantum. Now you are a quantum physicist. Congratulations.